That sucks.
Yeah. This is why other people need to be here for this commentary. Alright. There were no switches. Dale does not seem to be as confident with his bar comp as he does with CGY. Going under that. And he got the grab. Alright, this round goes to the kill. No super. No bulk ups. CGY can punch those. Fire Chop was meant for the frog, but it'll work to exchange anyway. With punished submission, I know he's close. Alright, frog setup and 2-way.
So this is winner's final, so best of 5?
Best of 5. Alright, so maybe that's why Dale didn't switch off. Let's see if he can keep going strong with this CGY. Oh! The fear. He just walked up.
Joy has the best animations.
He's anime.
He is anime. But is he more anime than Scissor?
Yes. Did you see that jump up? Yes.
Okay, so he's more schoolgirl than Scissor, but... Pretty sure we're not going to see any changes from Sky, but...
Yeah, probably not. Shield.
Look at me. I'll play this game.
Frog battle. Diet. Went for heavy slam? Yes. No, count. Alright.
I was worried for him there.
Your 6x counter.
Right as I was about to say, with a rough start. We got Fumu stepping in for commentary. Now we got somebody who can actually commentate.
Oh! Alright, so really good confirm there. Obviously, Sky Racing getting the advantage. Ooh, okay. That's gonna at least throw him in the corner. Ooh. Wow. Okay. Okay, okay, Sucker Punch. Not gonna work out. I'm trying to get the cross up to come back in the corner. SBL's gonna find an opportunity. Drop the optimal. That optimal is really, really hard to hit, actually. I've noticed that when I was trying to play out. Okay, wait one. Ooh, nice perfect block with the submission. Oh, nice. Good eye there from SK Dale. Going for a frog setup. Round, good eye, and prediction on the heavy slam. That's actually going to close it out for him for game three. So SKL is going to go up 2-1 in this set.
How old is still anime?
Sorry.
Let's see how this adaptation from Sky works. I think he's been kind of downloading this information for the last few games.
Ooh, nice catch. I like what he was trying to do with the JY, but he just didn't catch in time soon enough that it didn't work. Ooh, wow. As far as that second hit, we didn't have the submission, but... Nice. He's been really working on this 5XX deck in this matchup, and I think it's definitely paying off. Ooh, counterattack coming on through. Oh, caught him at the last second there. But halfway, expect the Ghost Range to actually catch him. Frog coming through. That's gonna confirm, yeah, with a clap of all things.
I've never seen him kill with a wake up slap before.
I haven't in the field. He's got me plenty of times with it. No, I think he was trying to snuff and didn't catch it in time. That's gonna whiff punish. Pop him up in the air.
The amount of effort that Dale has put into making sure that net reviving hits.
He was labbing it before the tournament started, actually, and just figuring out that it low profiles on the first hit, frame one, and that's why he's like, oh, this is really good in the champ matchup because of counterattack being high and the 5Y being high. And even Karate Chop, too.
Yeah, I've seen him use it against Karate Chop a few times in this matchup.
So it's good. I know I was trying to figure out combo starters also when I was first learning this character. So it's a solid thing. Even as far as health bars go, double grab, and put them in the corner. I could have gone for a third.
I would have gone for a
third. I think he's gonna get bopped out of this, yeah. That was a good burst activation timing. I don't think that's gonna kill. Yeah,
well.
I'm gonna go for the Oki setups, try to keep him in the corner. He's gotta be careful. Okay. Woo! Push into game five.
This is usually around the time where Sky has been downloading enough that he's understood the game plan a little bit.
And that's honestly to his credit. That means he's adapting to the new changes that a player may bring. So, yeah. I mean, both of these players are really, really solid. SK Dell being our third on PR, and Sky Raisin being on first. And even despite that place or that ranking difference, these two are usually fighting every single event that we have, because they always end up making it into finals.
Yep, last night when they were practicing together for this, they made a joke that one of them would play Guard Jump for winner's semis, and then for finals, they were going to do the Machamp.
Jeez. Okay. Nice, okay. Very well played from Escobar there.
Oh.
Just trying to keep it close.
Yep.
Blaziken does the same thing, actually. That's why I use the unenhanced Brave occasionally when it does that duo to field phase shift. It just gets you close and you close the gap against those enemies. Okay, interesting to see that 8Y not work. Cool. Nice. There is a window there to counterattack.
The one hit of the
game. Oh, that's...
I was expecting the big grab from the Sky after that 2-1.
Man, those 2XXs. I can't land them when I ran that combo. And it's just like, it was so inconsistent that it was just like, I can't rely on this right now. He's trying to use his up stance to gain synergy and use it at the last second. And then
that's gonna hit.
He's gonna stay in the air, so it misses.
I thought he J-wiped.
Yep. So really, really well played there from Sky Racing to just try to avoid that.
For some reason, I thought I saw the animation for the J-Y. I guess I saw the animation for Wake Up Slap before.
Nice. He gets to call it up again. Nice. Very well played there.
All right, Fred Butter combo. Let's see what he does what he wants. Close combat.
Yep. Rip his health already out. Oh no! Just a little misspace there. Yep. Champ wins a lot of the homing attack interactions. You see some good damage here. Come into the corner. Go for it. Doesn't go for the counterattack, so that was the setup that he was trying to lab. Still relying on the 5XX a little much here, and I think Sky Racing's adapting to not go for certain options that perhaps SKDL is expecting. That's actually going to go ahead and finish it off. So Sky Racing's going to take Winner's Finals 3-2.
I think after he perfects that tech, it's going to help him a lot. But
oh, for
he
sure.
He was relying a lot on it at the end there.
And that's, I did warn him about that, because when I was learning this character, I relied on the 5XX combo starter, and it got me bopped a lot. It is good in certain matches.